This U.S. Navy corpsman is about 6'4", probably turns 220 pounds. He loved being a Marine, so he's a Navy corpsman to save the lives of Marines. He rushes out on the battlefield and brings back three of them. I'm now in the ramp of the helicopter, and a Reuters news crew is set up off to what is my left, as you're looking at the screen, and that's from my helmet camera. And the corpsman is now carrying the last of the casualties from this gunfight. If you notice carefully, that's not a wounded Marine. That is a wounded Iraqi Republican Guardsman. A Reuters news crew shouts out to him, "Hey, mate, what did you do that for? Didn't you notice?" In other words, you stupid American. "Didn't you notice that was an Iraqi?" And the corpsman at that point gives a gesture with fewer fingers than I've got up. And he says to him back, he says, "He was wounded. Didn't you notice? That's what we do. We're Americans." What a wonderful line.